Can I perform hot works in the fire danger period? I can't use welding, metal cutting, grinding, and other heat or spark producing tools. Unless a fire resistant shield is in place and hot cutoffs are placed in fireproof containers, the area is clear of anything that can catch fire, and I have a hose connected to water. On total fire ban days, I can't use any tools that create heat or sparks. You need to know a lot more than this to ensure you're within the law. Visit cfa.vic.gov.au/can.